Navigation Mast 37 is underway. Autonomous mode. Score is tied at 10. Team 3541 hits over that rampart and they pull away. Check out the wheels on 5580. A little bit damaged on one side. They lost the front and they're losing gear. 4248, their targets are vandalized. Goes over that rough terrain and they head towards the blue courtyard. Team 4248, being blocked by Team 67 on their defense over here in the blue. Castle and the random lines have been weakened by one. And blue still has full strength. They've got 10 ripped up on some of the sides. And Team 5585 gets the field over here. They've got 6 ripped up and they lose the wheels to the middle. The other side of the defense on 67. There's 8 pieces down in that middle, and they are trying to breach that tower, but there's still plenty of time to go. Open that sally port, and up and down court, 47-83. With their primary climb, 42-48. You are both in the middle zone. 35-41 over here. And it's got a wheel in front of it in 42-43, trying to get a hold of that ball, which is also known as a ball. Strong hole. The Chevelle DeFreeze was just offering. They come back, and they are trying to reach that defense on both sides here. We are getting there, and we're getting close to 3 seconds. Red line 52, blue line 36, and the time has expired.
So we have.